Dance with me under the diamonds.
Hi, thanks for joining me today. We're going to be doing a 10-minute quick flow to start off your day. Start at the back of your mat in child's pose, extending your hands forward, forehead to the ground. And just breathe in and out. Slow down your breath. Reach the right side of your mat and feel that stretch on the left side of your body. Reach to the left side of your mat and feel that stretch. Coming back to the middle of the mat, get on your hands and your knees in tabletop position. Breathe out. Breathe in, rounding your spine, tucking your tailbone, and breathe out, letting go the other way. Breathe in, round, breathe out, look up. Breathe in one more time. We're just gonna do some circles to the right, stretching out your wrist. And circle to the other way, giving the wrist, your hips a stretch. Tucking your toes, lifting that tailbone up towards the sky for downward facing dog. Make sure your back is straight and ground through those hands and feet. Make your way to the top of your mat. Feet hip distance apart, grab the insides of your opposite elbows and just hang over your legs. Let go of your head, your neck. Release, toe heel your feet together and roll to stand. Arms reach up, hands to your heart center. Take one breath, reach your hands, and take it to the left side of your body. And take it to the right side of your body. Come back to your neutral position and forward fold. Halfway lift, breathe in. Step or hop into your plank, lower for chaturanga. Everybody knows my name. Upward facing dog. Something about it still feels strange. Like looking in a mirror. And downward facing dog. And seeing somebody else. Everything is not the same. Right leg up towards the sky, like, and step in between your hands. Maybe when I'm older, lower the back knee down, but it's killing me now. Hands come to the right knee, what, and you're stretching out your head flexor. But nobody to call. Breathe. Maybe then you'd know me. Hands to your heart center, and we're gonna twist to the right. Feel that twist along your spine. Looking up to the sky. Just fucking lonely. I'm so lonely. Hands back down to the mat. Step your feet back into that downward facing dog. Everybody knows my past now. Like my house was always made of glass. Breathe in and out. Maybe that's the price you pay for the money and fame at an early age. Left leg up, saw me sick, and, it felt like no one and step gave it a between shit. Your hands. They criticized the things I did as an idiot kid. Lower the back knee. What come up you had it all, and stretch out your nobody hips. To call. Maybe then you'd know me. Hands to the heart center. twisting to the left, elbow on top of the knee. And just breathe. Hands back down to the mat. And step to the front of your mat. Grab your opposite elbows for ragdoll and just relax. Toe heel your feet together. Make your way to lying on your back. You put me on a pedestal and tell me I'm the best. Feet above your head. Raise me up into the sky. Legs up. Short of breath. Yeah. And grab your feet for happy baby. Spill my words and tear me down until there's nothing left. Rearrange the pieces just to fill. Find your stillness here. But what if I trip? What if I fall? Then am I the monster? Just let me know. Take your right leg and put it over top of your left. And let your legs drop to the left. Look over the right and feel that spinal twist. I was 15 when the world put me on a pedestal. I had big dreams of doing shows and making memories. Made some bad moves trying to act cool, upset by the. And switch the legs. Left leg over the right. Drop the legs to the right. And look over your left. Everything I've done, yeah. Holding it against me like you're the holy one. Yeah. I had a chip on my shoulder, had to let it go. Cause unforgiveness keeps them in control. I came in with good intentions, then I let it go. And now I really want. Give yourself one last hug. And release into your shavasana. Relax every part of your body, closing your eyes, and feel this moment. Make your way back up to a cross-legged position. Hands to your heart center. We take one final breath together. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Put me on a pedestal and tell me I'm the best.